Okay, this is the actual cinematic. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay. Ooh, I like that guy's armor. Okay, that's actually cool. That guy just looks like Aragorn from First Lord of the Rings. Ooh, the date of the video. Well, it's 2014. When did it come out? I think that's when it was released. This is kind of cool. I'll grant you that. The game didn't look this way though. I guess that's the same with every cinematic though. Wow, okay, these guys suck. Okay. So that's the boss. Yeah, that's definitely the boss. It's like fucking Thanos invading. Except for he's really, really, really big. There's like three guys fighting all that. This is not realistic at all. Give me a fucking break. No fucking way. Okay. Max level? Okay, that's fine. I guess I can one-shot that guys. Just like a random horde of monkeys comes in. Oh wait, those are demon monkeys. They got the upskirt shot, which is alright, that's a bit of a positive. Good. Okay, this is the mage, I guess. Got the barbarian against a giant fucking monster. Okay. Oh, so they're tethered to like the world with the chains. I see. Probably what's gonna happen.
Okay.
Fuck him, dude. I don't like how there's no dialogue. I'm very disappointed. Those chains are important. Well, yeah, I mean, it just hit the big guy. For a 2014 trailer, this is pretty good. It's like a Michael Bay sound effect. Okay. That guy looks like a Torin from that angle. Oh, he's digging out his friends. That makes sense. Nah. It's all right. Oh, so in a few seconds, okay. Oh, it's the Lich King. Okay, got it. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, and he's on Invincible, too. That's perfect. With Frostbolt. That was fucking cool. Like, I'm so disappointed, man. Like, that was the coolest part of the whole trailer. You have like this giant fucking undead horde descending upon the city, and then it had to spend the whole time where they're fighting the environment, like, oh, let's go destroy this rock, let's destroy the chain, and the big fat guy just sits there and he misses every attack. It's a little bit disappointing there. The elsewhere, I will, this will be the last one, okay? How do I type that? Just a second. E-L-S-Y-E-R-W-R? This one right here, right? Elder Scrolls Online Elsewhere. Well, yeah, I'm sorry. I can't pronounce the made-up fantasy name. I can't spell that. Okay. This is actually the new one. It came out 3 weeks ago. Okay, so you've got Deckard Cain. Good. That's not like Deckard Cain at all. Yeah, it's not Deckard Cain. Oh, and you've got my cat. Okay. I have a black cat. It looks just like that. Minus walking around and wearing clothes. Doesn't do that. Oh shit. Okay, so this is yeah, that's Lord of the Rings. It's gonna be a Balrog that's gonna come after him. Actually, you know what? Probably gonna be a dragon.
Oh. Oh, shit! Wow! Holy fuck, dude. God damn! Yeah, that actually did look cool.
Wyverns, not dragons?
Bro, it literally says dragons. Okay, you've got the scaly boys. I really like these models. These are cool. Okay. Oh, that's the Lich King, right? Look. Okay, dude. Okay. We just can never get away from it, can we? It's always got to be some sort of fucking bullshit. I don't know, like, why can't we just have one game, where there's not a bunch of fucking bullshit microtransactions? I don't get it.
They can never be quenched, can they?
No, it's always got to be more fucking money. More and more and more and more. And I don't understand why it's just like you can't just be happy. It's like, okay, we've made a game. Everything's going fine. We don't need to do something, you know, completely different, right? And like try to make even more money. You can just say, okay, we're happy. We've made $10 million. Thank God. And that's it. You know what I mean? Cinematic for us. So how are they supposed to make money then? You're not very smart, are you? That's okay, man. It's all right. Actually, it's not.